Hi everyone, myself Athira, BCom second year student of Acharya Institute of Graduate Studies. I take this opportunity to share a few thoughts on the theme COVID crisis and women's role in it, organized by Government First Grade College, Chikkanaikanahalli. It is so contented to know that the women equally comprise the front line in all sectors globally in the fight against this deadly pandemic COVID-19. There are a few points which shouldn't go unnoted. Firstly, it's about the former Australian Prime Minister, Julia Gillard, who challenged this pandemic and almost made Australia the first COVID-free nation within a short period of time. Similarly, Police Sub-Inspector Srimati Pallavi Ma'am of Haveri, who was in a full-term pregnancy, was out there on duty ensuring people's safety by putting her own health at risk by standing for long hours during the lockdown time. Kerala's Honorable Minister of Health and Social Justice, Srimati K.K. Shailaja Teacher, is a leading figure in the country's fight against this virus. She has not only set a role model for the rest of the world, but has also won a widespread praise for Kerala's efficient handling in this coronavirus outbreak. Srimati Sugandha, a nurse from Belgavi, saw a 3-year-old daughter from a very long distance. As she couldn't go home and was on duty for over 11 days continuously, the mother helplessly turned her face as she couldn't withhold her tears and as she couldn't reach out and console her teary-eyed daughter. There are many mothers like these women out there working day and night to ensure our well-being. Another point that shouldn't be disregarded is the struggles that the women healthcare workers face by using a commonly designed PPE. We all know that women go through many physical struggles, namely specifying the monthly cycle, though wearing PPE for 6 to 8 long hours has physical discomfort, and having been abused by the patient's relatives and family, they absorb all these struggles silently and fight the battle and move on with a big smile on their face. And another thing that is very heartbreaking is to discover that there are people out there who attack and manhandle these healthcare workers. The one such woman is an ASHA worker from Bengaluru, Srimati Krishnaveni, who was manhandled by over a group of people while she was conducting a COVID-19 related health survey. In spite of all these struggles, hardships, abuse, assaults and harassment, they come forward risking their own life to save our life. By acknowledging that these pandemic warriors endure all the struggles to ensure our safety, and as responsible citizens, it is our duty to wear masks, make use of sanitizer, initiate social distancing, and not to spit in public places. Every word of praise falls short for the endurance that these pandemic warriors are extending. A heartfelt thanks to all those people around the globe who are working really hard to ensure our safety. Let us join hands with our healthcare members and the government and follow all the rules and guidelines implemented. A big salute.